It was a typical rookie move, okay? As I said to Cecily and Dakota, don't let that guy get out. Block him in. Burm, burm, burm. Fugitive 3, bounty hunter's none.
Hey, let him dig, let him dig. Rob coming over here right now.
These guys should know never to jump on a moving car ever. What are you gonna do when you jump on the moving car? Are you He-Man? Are you gonna like rip the roof open? And I would have been able to ram him again and move him over, but there were people hanging off the side of the car. All things considered, I was grateful that that's all that Dakota got a headache.
You're gonna go get him right now, Robert.
You know, he was
okay. He ran over my daughter.
I had lung cancer, and I'm over here traipsing around in f***ing weather for this piece of shit.
You only trust one guy, and it's me.
Don't yell at her.
But you can't
right
be trusted.
Now. Stop yelling
You can't
at her.
Be f***ing trusted. You didn't do f***ing. Your word is no good.